school, that's how I roll.
Yeah.
Yes.
Hashtag be alive. Yeah, and I'm so happy to be here.
Nicolas Cage movie, Raising Arizona, that is my favorite.
Do you guys even know that movie?
Okay, because you want to win, so even though you want to
draw the same picture together. If you make it too obvious, then the fake artist won't guess it. So you don't want to be that obvious, just enough to point out who the fake is without sort of giving yourself away. Does that make sense?
Yes.
We'll do like a practice round, just to make sure.
Warm-ups.
Anyway, if you guys do have phones, you're welcome to take pictures and tweet at us. My username on Twitter is soy milk pudding. I know, I'll say it a million times in case you forget. Soy milk pudding. And if you send us pictures, favorite quotes, stupid things, at the end we'll pick random people who tweeted at us, and you get to take home the masterpieces we're about to make.
Ooh!
Yeah! All right.
Watch me flex, mamas. All that video games. Wait, that's not easy.
Yeah, it was super easy.
Okay.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Are you like showing each of us a different?
This is a family-friendly panel, right? So no drawing anything inappropriate.
But yes,
yes,
got it.
Okay. You're the fake artist.
I am.
Hey! off. I threw you off because I was trying to draw Steve.
Why are students
understanding? I know. All right,
all right. For real this time, guys.
Oh, no. Are we being graded?
Yes.
Like, is it our camera turned to Anime Fest as a fail? Stakes are high. Ha ha! Easy. Said no one else.
Chump change.
Plagiarism. My artwork is copyrighted. See that confidence right there?
Does anyone else see it? All right, any guesses? Anyone want to call it? All right, round two.
At least some sense.
marketing.
Totally worth the money.
Yes, marketing.
Voice actor. That's why you have to wear
an eye
patch. An eye patch, that's why, yeah.
That was something that I got.
Thank you.
forgot what it was. Look at that wall.
What do these look like again? Yeah.
No, we're missing that. It's not a dot. It's also not a dot. It's changing.
I know, I'm changing it up. Oh.
17.
publicly shaming you.
Thank you guys so much for coming. Do you guys have any panels you want to plug before we get going?
Assassination Classroom tomorrow.
Yeah, now it's going to be great.
Morning, AM.
I will be in the Assassination Classroom
from 4 p.m.
Can you say that enough? All day, yeah, you're going to pass.
And
also, character designer from 4 p.m.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Be here, everybody.
Well, now I'm conflicted because I have autographs at 4 today.
Skip that and come
back. Okay. I'll skip my solo panel at 4 to pass.
Hey, I can sign for you.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Perfect. I'm an artist, Ally. I just want you to come and bring your money. I mean, your friends. With money.
And you can find the two of us in the children's room next to the pachinko machines. I don't know it's our table because we'll be there.
Sure.
Yeah.
Destination Tokyo.
Panel about going to Japan on a budget.
5 p.m.
What time? What place?
5 p.m.
P1.
Okay.
P1 over there.
Wait, you know what? I need to say it's a panel. It's not a 4, it's a 3.
Right.
Too many panels.
Yeah, we love panels. Anyway, thank you guys so much.